swear to God, I hate this. Oh, you have to double click. No, no, they can go ahead. Alright, this is Tomcat and G-Man again.
This game is Jaxas and Ruben versus Zeno and Tomcat, and they're going Marthbots.
Oh, Marthbots? Alright. That's juicy.
Sturman's pretty smart, why not? I'm just gonna watch Jaxas here because he's going to try.
Yeah, he's gonna try that spike for sure.
Sorry if there's kids in the background.
Sorry about this. Real quick, we were trying to do something really fast. We apologize for the lack of commentary. And we are back.
We're golden.
Okay. And already, Green Access has lost the stock each. That's how much we missed.
Yeah.
Alright. So. And RubRub almost kills himself down here. They're all going for those spikes. That's all this is. It's just everyone trying to go for a spike.
Spike your friends.
Oh man, this is just like hard to follow. Oh, Tipper F Smash on RubRub from Jaxas.
This is not even a serious game.
Tipper F Smash from Zeno on Jaxas. Oh, this is a good game. Good game.
And Tipper 4
tilt. And taunt. Ooh. This game's saucy.
Saucy.
Alright.
Saucy.
So again, Electric Boogaloo 2. They do have that stock lead.
Ironically, two stocks.
And Spike! Spike! Was that like the only spike? And Spike aside! And dashing attack will take game one, alright.
Tip dash attack.
Alright.
It's Mars Ghost.
Mars Ghost. What? The abandoned castle siege. Oh, Zeno ruining everything.
Oh god. I don't think that's a good
true.
Okay, there we
Ruben
go.
Goes Pikachu. Jaxas goes. Come on. No Eggman. Never mind. They don't ban castle siege. They ban Eggman.
Eggman Halberd. Just look at
yeah, go to the other ones.
Yeah. Not the normal vanilla Halberd's banned instantly in every game because
it freezes.
For some reason freezes.
Delfino, where's the Meta Knight at?
Where's Meta Knight?
Yeah. And this is the darker version of Delfino, so I think what Tino could do on that center part is hide from C4. Be a devious little man. Get some water spikes going. Jaxas in here. Whoa, there's like a delay on Urban's up smash on Zeno, but either way, it'll lead into Thunder, which will take Zeno's first stock. Yeah, that's not a good matchup. Kaiju into up tilt. Oh, what was that that Ruben just did?
I don't know.
What move was that? Either way, out of the confusion, it did take Ninja's first stock. We have no idea what happened. Either way, it worked. Jaxas is trying to get Shield Breaker off for some reason.
Oh god.
Oh no. Well, luckily, Snake's recovery was pretty good.
except for
very punishable.
Yeah. But still good.
And plus, you can attack out of it, and good thunder, good thunder will take both Jaxas and Zeno stock.
I feel bad for
that. I do too, man. Oh, man. Just thunder camping. Don't touch the water, it should be all electric. Oh, man, this is just a cluster down there. Jaxas, get back up there. Aww, I'm about to laugh.
He deserves it. I just have to say that he deserves it. How's his teammate?
Oh wow, the missile stopped the spike! The missile stopped Pikachu's side moves. Alright, so Zeno, one stock, so therefore, we almost saw him come back last time.
Yeah.
Let's see this again. See that Zeno come back.
He ain't gonna
come back. Oh, you don't know. You don't know.
Oh,
you don't know. You don't know that. Oh, man. Zeno come back does not happen.
He killed himself.
Man, he lived that thunder. That was really nice.